Hi, I'm Hannah Hollis, previewing the series Return of Living Black, debuting on NITV. To celebrate 10 years on air, Karla Grant is joined by past and present video journalists to look back at some of the most compelling and inspiring stories we've covered from across Indigenous Australia. We take a look at what story brings national attention to a danger facing women and babies.
Upper Nipamuc Cape York Health Council worker Lorian Hayes has spent most of the year driving from Cairns every couple of weeks to teach the women what effect alcohol has on an unborn child.
And one video journalist recalls troubling scenes they'll never forget.
Community concern has risen due to a disturbing increase in petrol and paint sniffing among some of the youth.
The kids don't care whether they get out there and it's broad daylight, it's in the middle of the day, and they just go along with their bottles of paint and sniffing it for all to see. It's like the kids don't care.
All those stories and more. Tune in Tuesday nights at 7:30pm on NITV or catch us at 1:30pm Sundays on SBS One. You can also follow us on Facebook and on Twitter. I'm Hannah Hollis. Thanks for watching.